sun is out, the sky is blue, there's not a cloud to spoil the view, but it's raining, raining in my heart. The weatherman says clear today, he doesn't know you've gone away.
After more than 6 months, rather in the wilderness, because my eye operation at superb National Health Hospital, Moorfields, was only 20% successful. So I had to stop my schemes on the website, and I had to stop temporarily on my second book. And now I've just come to a very beautiful Requiem Mass at my old church, the London Oratory, where I was christened 73 years ago. And alas, many persons there have been told by my immediate family in the country that I'm mad, insane, my head. So they stepped back. But there were others who were enchanted. So now we're going to go past my church and to sell one of the books I was given for a wedding gift, in the hopes I can continue to pay my council tax or something. So here we go, we're en voyage. Now I'll show you the book outside the shop. It's a rather beautiful book, and I hope maybe I could get £50 for it. Let's hope not. Wedding gift that I'm going to sell. I don't know how much I'll get for it, because I've got to find the date. It's rather beautiful. Cathedrals, abbeys and churches. They're quarter binding. Red leather. No cup. Got no cup. Gold jewelry. And I think it's about 1900. Cathedrals, abbeys and churches of England and Wales. Let's see if I can find an illustration. Comes from a person called Tom. I'm not sure which Tom. Look at my eyesight. I'm afraid so I can't read where this is. Most of these churches and abbeys and cathedrals were built before the Reformation of King Henry VIII. So there we are. So the next step is to bookshop.
Misery. What's gonna become of me? I tell my blues they mustn't show, but soon these tears are bound to flow, 'cause it's raining, raining in my heart, raining.